How do I judge my road position when driving?
You can see the kerb this time, instead of coming through the center of the windscreen, it cuts more towards the left of it. So about an inch away towards the left of it. We're going to use this as our reference points for now. So we're going to carry on driving. And as we turn left here, this road, the kerb is still at that same position. As we turn left, we're looking for that kerb again in the same position, slightly to the left of the center.